गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स. द मीनिंग ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन, हाउ कैन वी कनेक्ट द रेजिस्टर. देर आर टू वेज ऑफ कनेक्शन ऑफ रेजिस्टर इन सर्क्यूट. आइदर यू कैन कनेक्ट इन सीरीज आर एल्स इन पैरेलल. सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स, सेकेंड वन इज पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स. कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स मीन्स हाउ कैन वी कनेक्ट द रेजिस्टर. How much value we want, that depends upon series and parallel. हमारे को रेजिस्टेंस का वैल्यू कितना होना वो उसके ऊपर डिपेंड है. सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन में रेजिस्टेंस का वैल्यू, इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस का वैल्यू अलग आता. पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन में इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस का वैल्यू अलग आता. सो ओवरऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स. कॉम्बिनेशन मीन्स हाउ कैन वी कनेक्ट इट. हाउ कैन वी कनेक्ट इट, हाउ कैन वी अरेंज इट. देर आर टू वेज ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन. First one is series combination of resistors. Second one is parallel combination of resistors. That depends upon our need, our demand, हमारी जरूरत. हमारे को कितना resistance है उसके ऊपर depend है. हमारे को ज्यादा resistance होना बोले तो series combination को जाना. हमारे को कम resistance होना बोले तो parallel combination को जाना. जैसे हम previous second chapter में पढ़े थे. What we discussed in second chapter? We discussed in second chapter series combination of capacitors. Parallel combination of capacitors. We discussed in our second chapter electrostatic potential and capacitance. There we discussed series combination of capacitors and parallel combination of capacitors. Now in this present chapter, we are going to discuss series combination of resistors and parallel combination of resistors. When we have to go for series combination of resistors? When we want high resistance. When we have to go for parallel combination of resistors? When we want low resistance. So first of all, what is a resistor? What is a resistance? Resistance is the property. Resistor is an electrical component that offers resistance. Resistance ek property hai. Resistance ek property hai. Resistor kya hai? Ek electrical component hai that offers resistance. These resistors we can connect in circuit diagram two ways. That depends upon our need, our demand. How much resistance we want? How much effective resistance we want? Based on fact, we have two combination of resistors. They are series combination of resistors and parallel combination of resistors. Okay. In March 2015, they asked one question. What is meant by equivalent resistance or effective resistance? Meaning is same. Okay. You can say equivalent resistance or effective resistance. Meaning kya hai? Same hai. दोनों का मतलब क्या रहता है? सेम रहता है. इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस. सो व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस? बिफोर सेइंग दैट थिंग, इक्विवेलेंट और इफेक्टिव, सी वी आर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग, इमेजिन योर सेल्फ, यू आर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग ए हाउस. देयर यू आर यूजिंग फाइव लेबर्स. देयर यू आर यूजिंग फाइव लेबर्स. वट एवर फाइव लेबर्स टूगेदर दे आर डूइंग वर्क. अलोन वन सिंगल लेबर इज डूइंग द सेम वर्क. सपोज ईच लेबर इज वर्किंग फॉर टू अवर्स. Each labor is working for how many hours? 2 hours. 2 into 5 labors, 10 hours. Overall, you are getting 10 hours. When you take another labor is there, 6th member is there. That 6th member is alone working for 10 hours. 6th labor alone is working for 10 hours. Then this 6th labor is equivalent to 5 labors. This 6th labor is equivalent to 5 labors. Whether he is single or not? Yes, he is single. And what is the effect? Same effect. जो पांच लेबर मिलके जितना काम कर रहे अकेले उन्हों वही काम कर रहे. दैट्स वाई ये सिक्स्थ लेबर को हम क्या बोलना? इक्विवेलेंट लेबर टू फाइव लेबर. सिमिलरली वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इक्विवेलेंट रजिस्टर और इक्विवेलेंट रजिस्टर और इफेक्टिव रजिस्टर. वी हैव टू नेम्स. यू कैन से इक्विवेलेंट रजिस्टर और एल्स यू कैन से इफेक्टिव रजिस्टर. व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट और इफेक्टिव रजिस्टर? व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट और इफेक्टिव रजिस्टर? The equivalent resistance of a number of resistors connected is that single resistance. This word is very important. Single resistance which produces the same effect as that due to the combination. Combination में जो effect आ रहा वो अकेले resistance से भी वही effect आ रहा. जो combination में जितना resistance हम connect करे वो मिलके जितना काम कर रहे अकेले resistance भी वही function कर रहे. What is meant by here? Same effect. Same effect means whatever current capital I drawn by the resistors which are in combination, same current will be drawn, same current I will be drawn by the single resistance. That is what effective resistance or equivalent resistance. Under a applied potential difference V. जब आप potential difference V apply करके जो current आप draw कर रहे कि से रेजिस्टेंस आर वन आर टू आर थ्री आर फोर आर फाइव वट एवर में भी वही सेम करंट अब ड्रॉ करते हैं एक ही रेजिस्टेंस से, तो सेम इफेक्ट एज द कॉम्बिनेशन. सो इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट इज सिंगल. इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट इज सिंगल रेजिस्टेंस दैट प्रोड्यूसेस द सेम इफेक्ट, दैट प्रोड्यूसेस द सेम इफेक्ट एज अ कॉम्बिनेशन प्रोड्यूसेस. कॉम्बिनेशन में जितना रेजिस्टेंस मिलके काम कर रहे हैं अकेले रेजिस्टेंस वही काम कर रहे हैं, वो अकेले सिंगल रेजिस्टेंस को हम क्या बोलते हैं, इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस. इन सीरीज वी हैव आरएस, इन पैरेलल वी हैव आरपी. सीरीज में क्या है इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस का नाम आरएस है, पैरेलल में इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस का नाम क्या है आरपी. सो व्हाट इज इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस, इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस इज दैट सिंगल रेजिस्टेंस व्हिच प्रोड्यूसेस द सेम इफेक्ट एज द कॉम्बिनेशन प्रोड्यूसेस, व्हिच ड्रॉज द करंट कैपिटल आई, व्हिच ड्रॉज द सेम करंट कैपिटल आई बाय अप्लाइंग ए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी एज द कॉम्बिनेशन ड्रॉज आई. कॉम्बिनेशन में जितना करंट आई ड्रॉ हो रहा वही इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस भी उतना ही करंट आई ड्रॉ कर रहा ऑन अप्लाइंग ए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी. जब आप कॉम्बिनेशन को पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी अप्लाई करें तो जितना करंट ड्रॉ हो रहा वही सेम करंट जो है अकेले इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस ड्रॉ कर रहे ऑन अप्लाइंग ए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस वी, दैट सिंगल रेजिस्टेंस वी कॉल इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस और इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस. इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन दैट इज डिनोटेड बाय आरएस, इन पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन दैट इज डिनोटेड बाय आरपी. इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन दैट इज डिनोटेड बाय आरएस. सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन में क्या रहता आरएस रहता, पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन में क्या रहता आरपी. व्हाट इज आरएस एंड आरपी, आरएस एंड आरपी आर द इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंसेस इन सीरीज एंड पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन रेस्पेक्टिवली. व्हाट आर आरएस एंड आरपी, आरएस एंड आरपी आर द इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंसेस इन द सीरीज एंड पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टेंसेस. फाइन, लेट अस गो फॉर सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द रेजिस्टेंस. द फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द रेजिस्टेंस. व्हाट इज मीन बाय सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द रेजिस्टेंस. इन बेंच योर थ्री फ्रेंड्स आर सिटिंग हाउ, एंड टू एंड, फ्रेंड वन फ्रेंड टू फ्रेंड थ्री कैसे बैठे, एक बेंच है क्लासरूम में, एक बेंच है, बेंच के ऊपर फ्रेंड वन फ्रेंड टू फ्रेंड थ्री, हाउ यू आर सिटिंग एंड टू एंड, अब कैसे बैठे एंड टू एंड बैठे, देन वी कैन से यू आर इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. सिमिलरली व्हेन वी हैव टू से रेजिस्टेंस आर सेड टू बी इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन, रेजिस्टेंस आर सेड टू बी इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन इफ वी मस्ट सी दीज टू कंडीशंस मस्ट बी सैटिस्फाइड. दो कंडीशन सैटिस्फाई है ना. द फर्स्ट थिंग, व्हेनेवर रेजिस्टेंस आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज रेजिस्टेंस आर सेड टू बी इन कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज व्हेन दे आर कनेक्टेड एंड टू एंड. दिस पॉइंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड टू एंड, such that the same current flows through each resistor, end to end resistor. This is R1, this is R2, this is R3. यहाँ पे ऐसा है ना. This is R1, this is R2, this is R3. How they are end to end. Resistors are said to be connected in series when they are connected end to end, such that ऐसा end to end एक के बाजू में एक करंट करे तो क्या होते, सेम करंट flows through each resistor. Here is also current I, here is also current I, here is also current I. Each and every resistance, you see carefully, this is one resistance, this is another resistance, this is another resistance. This is R1, this is R2, this is R3. Here how much is a current flowing? I. Here is also how much current flowing? I. Here is also how much current flowing? I. The same current flows through each resistor because all the resistors are connected in series. After that, the total potential difference across the combination is equal to sum of the potential differences across each resistor. How much is the potential difference across R1? V1. How much is potential difference across R2? V2. How much is potential difference across R3? V3. Therefore, V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. What is total potential difference? Total potential difference is equal to sum of the potential difference across individual resistors. These two conditions must be satisfied. Then only we can say resistors are said to be in series. When we are going to say resistors are said to be in series, first of all, they must be connected end to end. First, kya rahe now? End to end connection. After connecting end to end, we observe that current flowing through each resistor is same. I is same. Current flowing through each resistor is same when resistors are connected in series end to end. Second thing, total potential difference capital V is equal to the sum of the potential differences across. Potential differences in short we can say PD. Potential differences in short we can say PD.
total potential difference across the series combination is equal to sum of the potential differences across individual resistors. That's what mathematically we can say. V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus so on and so forth. What is V1? Potential difference across R1. What is V2? Potential difference across R2. What is V3? Potential difference across R3. Now what is the total potential difference? V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus so on and so forth. Where number of resistors you can connect. Then what is the general formula? V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus --++ plus Vn. So what are the two conditions when we are going to say resistors are said to be connected in series? Kab hum bol sakte resistors are connected in series? Resistors are connected in series if you know, first of all they must be connected end to end. First of all, they must be connected end to end. And another one, the same current capital I flowing through each resistor. Current kya rana? Ek resistor ke through current jo bhi flow ra, wo same rana. And second thing, total potential difference across the combination is equal to sum of the potential difference across individual resistors. Mathematically, we can say V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. Okay, what is V1? Potential difference across R1. What is V2? Potential difference across R2. Now, what is the total potential difference? V. This V is equal to the sum of V1 and V2. V is equal to V1 plus V2. So, ye both baat clear hua. Resistors are said to be in series when they are connected end to end. When they are connected end to end. Aisa friend one hai, friend two hai, friend three. Bench aisa hai. Dekho, bench aisa hai. Yahan pe एक पर्सन बैठे यहाँ पे, एक पर्सन बैठे यहाँ पे, एक पर्सन बैठे. हाउ दे आर एंड टू एंड. How they are end to end. Then we can say these three persons are in series. So here similarly resistors are said to be in series means they should be connected end to end such that when you are connected them end to end such that aisa kare to kya hota? Resistors ko end to end connect kare to kya hota? Such that current flowing through each resistor is same. This means I1 is equal to I2 is equal to I3 is equal to I. Current flowing through each resistor is same. Everywhere we have same current. And second thing, total potential difference across the combination is equal to sum of the potential difference across individual resistors. That's what mathematically we can say. V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. These are the two conditions. When we satisfied, then only we can say resistors are said to be in series. When they are connected end to end, जब हम resistors को end to end connect करें तो ये दो conditions हम observe करते हैं. क्या है? Current flowing through each resistor is same. Total potential difference across each resistor is equal to sum of the potential difference across individual resistors. That's what mathematically we can say. V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. अगर n number of resistors है, हम क्या करना? V is equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus so on and so forth up to Vn. Let us go for derivation for 5 marks. Very important derivation. See all of you. This is very important derivation for 5 marks. This is very, very important derivation for 5 marks. See carefully. What is the derivation name? Expression for equivalent resistance RS when two resistors are connected in series. Our derivation, they will ask for two resistors. Hamare NCERT book mein do derivation ke liye, do resistors ke liye derivation puchte. What is our aim? Our aim is to obtain expression for equivalent resistance when two resistors are connected in series. Here, how many resistors you are seeing? Two resistors which are connected in series. How? They are end to end, R1 and R2. How they are? They are end to end. That's why we can say R1 and R2, they are connected in series. End to end hai na? R1 का एंड R2 को कनेक्ट करे. R2 का एंड नेगेटिव है, R1 का एंड पॉजिटिव है. दिस टाइप ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन वी कॉल सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स. हाउ मेनी रेजिस्टर्स यू आर सीइंग? टू रेजिस्टर्स यू आर सीइंग. तो ये दो रेजिस्टर्स के इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस क्या होता? RS होता. लेट अस प्रूव, लेट अस ऑब्टेन द एक्सप्रेशन फॉर इफेक्टिव रेजिस्टेंस और इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस व्हेन टू रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. इन दिस डेरिवेशन वी आर गोइंग टू ऑब्टेन एक्सप्रेशन फॉर इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस RS व्हेन टू रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. Not only two, you can connect 1000 also. अब यहाँ पे हमारे सिलेबस को टू रेजिस्टर्स बोल के हमारे को जो भी क्वेश्चन आ रहे हैं व्हेन टू रेजिस्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. दिस मींस यू डोंट रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर माइंड. दिस डेरिवेशन इज ओनली वैलिड फॉर टू रेजिस्टेंस. यू कैन डिराइव दिस डेरिवेशन फॉर 3, 4, 5, 10, 100 रेजिस्टर्स आल्सो. राइट नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग हाउ मेनी नंबर ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स. टू रेजिस्टर्स विच आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज. Our aim is to obtain expression for equivalent resistance RS when two resistors are connected in series. So in figure 1, what you are seeing? Battery whose potential difference is V. Battery kitna potential difference provide kar raha? V kar raha. Then how much is the current flowing in the circuit? I. How much is the current flowing in the circuit? I. How many resistors we are seeing? R1 and R2. Let us consider two resistors of resistances R1 and R2. We have two resistors whose resistances are R1 and R2. They are connected in series. Across a potential difference V. Across a potential difference V. What we can say in figure 1? In figure 1 we can say like this. Consider two resistors of resistances R1 and R2 connected end to end or in series combination across a potential difference V in the circuit. How much is the current flowing? I. How much is the current flowing? I. Okay. The same current is flowing through R1 and R2 because they are in series combination. There is no question of I1 and I2. We may have V1 and V2. We don't have I1 and I2. Yahan pe I1 or I2 nahi rehte. But we may have V1 and V2. What is V1? Potential difference across R1. What is V2? Potential difference across R2. What is V? V is equal to V1 plus V2. What is V1? Potential difference across R1. What is V2? Potential difference across R2. What is V? V is equal to V1 plus V2. Suppose V1 5, suppose V1 6 volt hai, V2 kitna hai 4 volt hai, 6 plus 4 kitna hote hai? V 10 volt. Samajh mein aaye? Suppose V1 6 volt hai, V2 4 volt hai, then how much is V? 6 plus 4, 10 volt. Okay, now I am saying since R1 and R2 they are connected in series. Since R1 and R2 they are connected in series, that's why same current flows through R1 and R2. R1 and R2 they are connected in series, that's why current flowing through R1 is also same, R2 is also same. That current is how much? I. That current is how much? How much current enters? I. Kitna current bahar aa raha? I aata. Same current flowing through resistance R1 and R2 because they are connected in series. And how much is the potential difference across R1? V1. How much is the potential difference across R2? V2. How much is the total potential difference? V is equal to V1 plus V2. These are the two conditions of series combination of resistors. Okay? Yes or no? That's why we are saying here V is equal to V1 plus V2. Give it as equation number 1. V is equal to V1 plus V2. Since we know that V is equal to IR, therefore V1 is equal to IR1 and V2 is equal to IR2. Dono ko mila ke equation 2 bolo. Dono ko mila ke kya bolo? Equation 2. दोनों को मिला के इक्वेशन 2 बोलो. V is equal to V1 plus V2. What is the total potential difference in series combination of resistors? V is equal to V1 plus V2. Since we know that Ohm's law. क्या है Ohm's law? V is equal to IR. Therefore, V1 is equal to IR1 and V2 is equal to IR2. What is V1? PD across R1. What is V2? Potential difference. PD means potential difference across R2. Okay, dono ko mila ke equation 2 do. Now there is no question of I1 and I2. Aap yahan pe V1 likhe, yahan pe R1 likhe, yahan pe I1 I2 nahi likhna because current is same. I is same in both resistors. Why current is same in both resistors? Because R1 and R2 they are in series. That's why there is no question of I1 and I2. That's why we are writing I and I. V1 is equal to IR1 is the potential difference across R1. V2 is equal to IR2 is the potential difference across R2 as shown in figure 1. Now substituting. Put 2 in equation 1. We get LHSI V. What is V1? IR1 plus IR2. Therefore, V is equal to, can you bring it I outside? Can you bring I common? V is equal to IR1 plus R2. Give it as equation number 3. See up to equation number 3. Very simple. After that, very, very important point. Let
let RS be the equivalent resistance let RS be the equivalent resistance in series combination which draws how much current is there in figure 1 I which draws same current I on applying a potential difference V as shown in figure 2. What is RS? RS be the equivalent resistance in series combination which draws the same current I on applying a potential difference V as shown in figure 2. You see figure 2. What is figure 2? How much is equivalent resistance RS? How much is potential difference V? How much is current flowing in that one? I. This means whatever figure 1 function is there, whatever figure 1 effect is there, figure 2 effect is equivalent. Jo R1 aur R2 milke jitna effect de rahe, akele RS jo hai, wohi effect de rahe. That's why RS is called equivalent resistance. What is equivalent resistance? How much current it draws? I by applying a potential difference V. That's what we are saying. RS is known as equivalent resistance. Usi liye hum RS ko kya bol rahe? Equivalent resistance because the effect produces same. जो R1 और R2 मिलके जितना करंट I ड्रॉ कर रहे अकेले RS जो है I करंट ड्रॉ कर रहे ऑन अप्लाइंग पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस V. दैट्स व्हाट वी आर सेइंग. देयरफॉर वी आर सेइंग RS इज इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस इन सीरीज कॉम्बिनेशन. नाउ अप्लाई ओम्स लॉ फॉर फिगर 2.
For equivalent resistance RS, Ohm's law becomes how much Ohm's law? V is equal to I RS. Give it as equation number 4. Now you see equation 3 and 4 carefully. Equation 3 or 4 ko dekho. Equation 3. What is equation 3? Quick. What is equation 3? Equation 3 देखो क्या है? V is equal to I R1 plus R2. Equation 4 देखो. V is equal to I RS. LHS are same and hence can we equate RHS. From equations 3 and 4 we get LHS are same. LHS are same and hence equate RHS. Yes. I RS is equal to equation 3 and 4 I R1 plus R2. होना बोलते हैं आपके निकलो equation 3 क्या था? V is equal to I R1 plus R2 था. ये था equation 3. देखो equation 3 V is equal to I R1 plus R2. Equation 4 V is equal to I RS. LHS are same. LHS are same. Can you equate RHS? From equations 3 and 4, we get LHS are same and hence equate RHS. Now, I cancel. This implies that RS is equal to R1 plus R2. This is the expression for equivalent resistance when two resistors are connected in series. This is the expression for equivalent resistance when two resistors are connected in series. This is the expression for equivalent resistance when two resistors are connected in series. In general, not only two resistors, n number of resistors are connected in series. In general, n resistors are in series, then what will be the effective resistance? RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus --++ plus Rn. What difference you observe? This is the expression for two resistors. This is the expression for two resistors in series. And this is for n number of resistors which are connected in series. RS is equal to R1 plus R2 is the equivalent resistance when two resistors are connected in series. In general, suppose n number of resistors, n may be 10, n may be 100, n may be 1000. For in general, n resistors are in series, then RS is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus so on and so far plus RN.
So finally, in sentence, thus, what we can say, thus, equivalent resistance in series combination, equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the sum of individual resistances. Sum of individual resistance. Can you say a sentence like this? RS. What is RS? Equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the sum of individual resistance. Can you say in sentence like this? What we can say in sentence? Thus, इसके लिए भी marks रहते हैं. ये sentence के लिए भी क्या रहते हैं? Marks रहते हैं. क्या है वो? बोलो. बहुत simple है. Thus, the equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the sum of their individual resistances. Can you say in sentence like this? Equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the sum of, everywhere we have plus, sum of their individual resistances. आप जितना resistance combine करके जो circuit बना रहे हो उसके effective resistance कितना था? RS. So what is RS? Left side. What is right side? R1 plus, R2 plus, R3 plus, so and so far when the number of resistors are connected in series. And hence at the end we can say RS, effective or equivalent resistance in series combination is equal to the sum of their individual resistances. Okay, see, this is all about a very simple thing. Dekho yahan pe V is equal to V1 plus 2. Equation 1 samajh mein. Total potential difference equal to sum of the potential differences. Total potential difference across the combination is equal to sum of the potential difference across individual resistors. V1 is the potential difference across R1. V2 is the potential difference across R2. What is V1? IR1. What is V2? IR2. There is no question of I1 and I2 because current flowing through R1 and R2 is same. Since R1 and R2, they are in series combination. V is equal to V1 plus V2. What is Ohm's law? V is equal to IR. Substituting equation 2 in 1, we got equation 3.